Wow, I can't believe it. Can you believe it? It is already November. This year has come and gone just like that. In a matter of a couple of months, this year will be history. But as I stop and as I think and look back over 2017, I don't remember a year that has devastated so many families in Houston quite like the year 2017. Hurricane Harvey, it did us a job. I mean, it was water everywhere. It took out houses, it took out cars, it took out families. It was just devastating. And so 2017 is a year that we're gonna all remember. But as I talk about 2017, I've got some good news. November is the month when the Garden Oaks Church of Christ wants to distribute love gifts to people all over Houston. And this year is no exception. In fact, this year, Sunday, November 19th, we're going to be giving away 1,000 turkeys. You heard me. 1,000 turkeys and all of the trimmings. And what we're asking people who are survivors of Hurricane Harvey is to just go online. And the information is flashing right before me. Go online, register for it, come early that Sunday morning, 9 o'clock Bible class will start, 10 o'clock worship service will start, and then after Bible class and worship service, we're going to be passing out love gifts. And so if you're a survivor of Hurricane Harvey, we don't want you to miss it. It's our love gift to you. God bless you.